my own mind. So I really do love that song. But
sound better than Lyle, Pete.
I'll do a song that is probably why I'm married. My wife, I've been married now for 5 years, and I wish I had a dollar for every time she tells me I'm crazy. And I tell her, you know, most of the time I like it that way. So I've been told this quite a few times, and I really do. I can remember singing this to my wife, and she was my girlfriend. So I'll play it for you guys tonight. I saw you early this morning, sleeping on just in white. For a moment I thought you were an angel, come to take me by the light. You woke up and you caught me staring. Mom said, hey, cut it out. You said that I must be crazy. I'm so crazy about you, and I kissed you on your mouth. If I hear I'm truly crazy, don't you know I like my life that way? If I really, if I'm gone out of my mind, would you hop on board and make your getaway? I took a walk down by the seashore, saw a beggar picking up some cans, saw a little boy who had some salt water in his eyes, out for his mama's hand. Then I watched a stranger give that man a dollar. Watch my mama wipe the tears from the little boy's eyes. Then I stared up into the heavens. I said, oh my God, I'm so glad that I'm alive. So glad that I'm alive. And if I hear I like my life that way. If I really want to run out of my mind, won't you hop on board, make your getaway? So that we can't hide. Sometimes I sleep with all the lights on. Well, it helps me to appreciate the night. I hear people talking about life all the time, and all they remember from the time is so sad. Don't you think life will be awfully boring? The times were all that we had, and I know that maybe I'm crazy, but I like my life that way. Yes, I may be going on out of my mind, but you hop on board. If I'm really, if I'm gonna run out of my mind, hop on board, make your way.